So we're making a bunch of these rods for a foosball table, and we machined all these ends on our CNC lathe, but the lathe is not set up for rigid tapping, so we need to tap the inside. And I'm really lazy and I don't like turning tap handles, so I figured out a way to turn a regular lathe to a rigid tap. So I've got this loose so my tailstock can move. Set my lathe to the slowest speed, it's on 60 RPM. Lock this guy in and let it tap itself. Alright, it's tapped, now back it out. Stock. I'll give it a little hand when it's popping out the back just to make sure that the first few threads don't get munched. There we go. Easy tapping. Nice and concentric, really good clean little threads. Tailstock didn't mind, tap didn't break, threads look good, so